your objective, perhaps you will make a fitting sword of the way. Ryza out.
I am engaging an experienced UEF commander to the north, and he has entrusted his southern flank to a subordinate. You will attack and defeat that subordinate, thus clearing the way for my primary assault. Attack the UEF commander and destroy the anti-air towers on his island. His position is well fortified, so I would advise against a frontal assault. Attack his secondary bases to the north and east, and draw his forces out into the open. Ryza out.
Unit schematics downloaded. Operation area expanded.
I am granting you the air factory. Use it to construct interceptors and bombers.
Schematics downloaded.
The UEF is unstoppable!
Our ruse is working. The UEF commander is sending air units to cover his naval base. Destroy them. Ryza out. Well done. Perhaps you are worthy to fight by my side.
You fanatics will never defeat the UEF! The Aeon's assault on the galaxy ends today!
The destruction of the anti-air installations on that island is key to my tactics, Knight. Make it happen. Ryza out.
This is the mighty Aeon Illuminate. I'm unimpressed. I think you underestimate me.
Is down. Excellent. Now watch as we demonstrate the full power of the Illuminate. Ryza out.
Home. harmony to you, Knight. Congratulations on completing your first assignment.
I have received Crusader Ryza's report on your performance on Rigel. She spoke highly of you. Well done. You will now receive your next mission. This is Zeta Canis. It was once a UEF colony, but is now in the hands of those cursed Cybrans. Zeta Canis offers little in resources, but its location makes it a prime staging area for strikes into UEF territory. You will go to Zeta Canis, destroy any Cybran commanders on the planet, and cleanse the civilian population. Leave none alive.
The Princess requires that all civilians be protected, so that they may be offered the way.
The operation is paramount. Everyone is expendable.
The Princess was quite clear on the matter.
The Princess is not of a military mind. There is no time for such niceties. We will press our advantage no matter the cost.
Go with grace, Knight. Marxan and I shall settle our differences elsewhere.
You have your orders, Commander.
The city of New Catalan is to your north, Commander. Avatar Marxan orders you to commence your attack. Choir out. Is waiting for word that New Catalan has been cleansed. Choir out. Knight, Cybran units are preparing for a counterattack. Brace for an assault from the north. Choir out.
Get the hell off my planet, monster!
The Cybran assault has been blunted. Choir out. Wishes to remind you that there are greater battles awaiting you once you finish with New Catalan. Choir out. your objectives if necessary, Commander. Choir out. Small human settlement to the southeast of the Cybern base, Commander. Evaluator Toth requests that you use caution and not inflict harm to the settlement.
Ignore that order, Knight. If the settlement is in your way, destroy it.
The Princess has expressly requested there be no unnecessary loss of life.
This is a military matter. The decision is mine.
No. The decision is mine. No harm will come to that settlement. Is that clear?
I shall remember this, Princess. Knight, you are not to attack the settlement. It is a direct order. We shall cleanse this planet at a later date.
The Cybern's position is well fortified and guarded by frigates. You should use torpedo bombers to destroy the enemy frigates and then invade the island. Transports will be the fastest way to move your ground units into position. Choir out. There's a Cybern force approaching you from the east. We have no explanation for why our scans failed to detect any Cybern power signatures in that area. Be on guard. Choir out. New orders from Avatar Markson. Eradicate the hidden Cybern naval base. Choir out. Scans show the Cybern commander is building a fleet at his naval base. Destroy the fleet before it can launch. Choir out.
You were a fool to come here, Aeon. This planet belongs to the Cybern.
Transport is full. Transport.
in peace! You are no match for Cybran technology!
Knight, an attack from the Cybran hidden naval base is imminent. Choir out. Knight, the conquest of the Cybran base seems to be taking a long time. Is there a problem? Choir out. The fleet has launched. Sink it before it can get within range of your base. Choir out.
Destroy the Cybran base. The Avatar will have you replaced. Choir out.